Hi, ladies. I'm bringing this video. I just received my swap bag from Lori Townley 67. And it came in this envelope with the cute little cupcake stamps on it. And I'm loving the tape. Stars! But anyways, I went ahead and took everything off the paper. This was the pretty lined paper that she put it on. And it says, thank you for joining our swap, Lori, TT, and Jade. And her channel is Lori Townley 67. And she put some little cupcakes on the inside. And for the first one I received, it's called Future from Fran94 2012. This is a silver and black mixture. Very pretty. And then for the nail art she sent were these black stars. Let's see, I might need to turn my light off in the back. But anyways. Very pretty. So thank you, Fran. My next one comes from Flowers. Either T4 or Flowers 14. I'm not sure if I'm subscribed to you. And hers is a very pretty, it's like an iridescent color. It's got some pretty pinks and there's tinsel going on in there. And then for the nail art, she sent were these shells, pink shells, crushed shells. So thanks, Flowers, for that. And I will go see if I'm subscribed to you. My next one is called Cleopatra from Maida Perez. And I was hoping I was going to get this one. It's a gold mix. It's got some, looks like either some gold flowers or another hexes, gold hexes. And then for the nail art, she sent were these circles. And there's a little crown in here. There it is. So thanks for that one, Maida. My next one is from Shelly Wilson Monroe. And hers is called Ice Age. This one's a very pretty white-based. It's got some blue stars, some tinsel, and it looks like some, maybe some cut up mylar in it. Very pretty. And then for her nail art are these little, they're like gunmetal colored rhinestones. For my next one is from the wonderful Shelly B and Lisa, and it's 1920s Art Deco, and I love their little labels they come up with. And their mix is this gold mixture, fine gold glitter. It's got some gold tinsels in it. It's got, if I can shake it around, it's either got pink or red hexes. It's got tinsel going on in there. There's more stars. There's, I'm not sure if that's a red heart, but anyways, it's very pretty. And for their nail art are these gold and copper looking stars. They look black. Maybe there are some black ones in there. So thanks, Shelly B and Lisa, for that one. And then we received a mix from Lori Townley. And I think it's called Renderous. I said it a while ago when I took it out of the package. Now I can't say it. It is got a lot of colors going on in there. There's blue dots. There's pink dots. There's a gold swirl in there. And there's their stars. I'm loving this mix. And then she sent these little purse and combs and mirrors. These are adorable. I received some of these from Latina Nails. So I'm glad I got some more. And then she sent in these awesome purple stars, which are my favorite colors. So thanks, Lori, TT, and Jade. And then they sent me this purple ribbon. Very pretty. And then this light green ribbon. And then they sent us some foil papers, some gold, and some teal. Or turquoise or blue. Very pretty. So I want to thank Lori, TT, and Jade for sending me my swap and letting me join. I love joining their swaps. They always come up with some fun. And if you ladies haven't been to their channel yet, you need to check them out. It's Lori Townley 67. And I love these girls. But until then, we'll talk to you later.